and talk to me about what you thought about today's game.
Disappointed, obviously, with the two drop points. I thought we dominated the second half, although they were dangerous on the counter. Not pleased at all. I thought it was sloppy forms in possession. I thought it was naive at times. And
gave the ball away a lot, didn't we?
Yeah, we did. I thought, you know, we had some good situations that didn't develop into anything because of us being sloppy or a bad decision. But to be fair to them, they dug in. They've got a point. I think it was a well-deserved point on the balance of the play. One issue we've got at the moment is we have got some four-half injuries. There's five players missing today through injury, and some really key players like Dave Bellis, Josh Welley, obviously Jordan Brown, and them sort of lads missing out. You're gonna miss them sort of players. And you know, we've picked a few again today as well, which is obviously disappointing. We've Green's feeling his hamstring. Lloyd, I don't think, was fit in the first place, which is really disappointing, mate. Birch, he's finished the game, fair play to him. One of the few that I think really played with any credit today. But look, South, down to the travelling that we've had to do midweeks. So Shields East, go back as far as Whitburn, Lancaster, and Needham Market. They've all been big journeys on the coaches and intense games as well, especially the FA Cup games, and against some big physical sides from the Northern Pen as well. I just think it's taking its toll at the moment, but hopefully we're looking to add a few in this week.
I've heard quite a few people asking today, where's Che?
Injured as well. He's another one. Obviously, I've missed him. Injured.
Do.
He took a whack in training on Thursday on his ankle. So he's another one that's injured.
So you pulled Willicks in from Alf Church.
He does well. Attacks more well.
Won his aerials today.
That's what, you know, we've been lacking.
An aerial
prowess. And he gives us that in abundance. You know, he's not as gifted as, you know, a Dylan Williams or an Ash Carter on the ball, but what he does, you know, he wears his heart on his sleeve and wants to go with headers, and he enjoys winning headers and defending properly, and that's what we've been lacking. We didn't look as vulnerable from set plays today, but we certainly a little bit more vulnerable on the counter a little bit. So players solve one thing.
I think we're always going to be, you know, a little bit vulnerable on the counter with our style of play, getting our full backs up. It's always going to be an issue, but I think
we want to attack, don't we? We want to play good football, we want to attack, we want to commit bodies forward. A little bit naive, and sometimes, you know, there's 25 minutes to go and a long time to go in the game, and we're probably committing a few too many bodies forward. And what they have got to do is they've got to make better recovery runs. I've just had them about recovery runs from air corners. The problems are coming from air corners, from counter attacks. And people, I think, are just passing the ball, thinking, oh, we'll get back, or we'll get back. And what they've got to do as soon as that breaks down is make sure they get their recovery runs in, straight line running, and get back in behind the ball and get a shape as quick as possible. And I think we've been guilty of just passing the book a little bit there.
So you say you're looking at a few more signings perhaps this week?
Hopefully, yeah. Fingers crossed.
Your goal scorers?
Maybe.
Fingers crossed.
We'll hope. Goal scoring has not been a problem, to be fair. Obviously, a little bit today. We've had numerous chances to win the game and not. But goal, you know, our goals per game ratio is decent. It's conceding.
I think because our goals come from all across the pitch and not just from one player, it doesn't quite seem like we've got that goal scorer. They come in, we are.
Nilo's come in, to be fair to Nilo. Andy Dwyer, he's come in, I think he's got three or four in probably 5 or 6 starts, so that ratio's not bad. I mean, Lloyd has
got
7 now.
Lloyd,
he's got 7. But we share the goals around. It's not a bad thing. Not a bad thing, because you can rely on an individual. You've only got to get him injured, and then, where's the goals coming from? But we don't have that problem. So, like I say, there's been enough chances to win probably 2 or 3 games today. Don't get me wrong, they had chances as well on the counter, especially second half.
Yeah.
But 2 points dropped at home, we needed to look today and I'm disappointed.
Yeah, well, at least the penalty today wasn't against us, it was for us. I'm happy to say we didn't give away a penalty today.
Well, we kept 11 on the pitch. We didn't give a penalty away. I think we should have had a penalty in the first half.
Yeah, that was a brilliant save off the defender, wasn't it?
And he's got to be sent off. And that's what's been happening all season, to be fair. You know, he's the penalty that he gave against us. And yeah, we don't seem to be getting the room with agreeing with decisions at the moment, that's for sure.
No, but yeah, well, with the lights out, Ian, I think that's time to say thank you for speaking with us.
Okay, thank you.
On the Stour.